This happened about 2 weeks ago. I was on vacation on the west coast of Washington State near the ocean. I was camping alone and I see something in the distance. I wasn't sure what it was. I go over there and check it out. And I looked up and it was something. It looked very human and it was huge. I was scared. I didn't know what to do. I take one shot, look at the clock and it says 3 a.m. Somehow, I lost 6 hours of time. Aliens? Just staring at me. The next thing I remember is this was not the first time they did this to me.